You know, sometimes when we go to the streets of St. Clair, you know, there's Italians and there's Portuguese.
That's what St. Clair is all about. The first 48, murders, gunshots, bang, bang, bang.
They came in with their V-dubs and their Civic Honda VTEX.
When I was 7 years old, I got approached by a couple of guys from high school. And they beat the crap out of me and they carved 512 in my back.
This just shows how ghetto St. Clair West has become.